man. On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the spheres up here, I give the AER48s a 5. It's incredible.